When the people saw him moving and giving praise to God, they recognized him as that beggar who used to sit at the beautiful gate of the temple. They were struck with astonishment, utterly stupefied at what had happened to him. Acts chapter 3, verse 9 to 10.